shooting a single and then coming through the middle and how to hide your ankles and eliminate the scramble as you finish through the middle. So when I shoot my single here, I shoot, I try to cut the corner, and I get East Frost, so I come through the middle. Okay, and what I'm going to concentrate on here when I come through the middle is shooting my hand and my knee through. So as I cut corner and he squares up, right here, okay? What I really try to do and focus here is to get to my butt so that I hide my ankles. A lot of guys, when they come through the middle, they go here, and then their ankles can grab. And now it's sometimes a 50-50 position depending on who you're wrestling. So what I'm gonna try to do is eliminate that scramble by hiding my ankles, shoot, circle, slide right here, and get to my butt. This is ideal right here. And now I can go either way. I can pull here, sit, hook, beat this leg, or I can go opposite. This is what I like to do this. As I come through, I'll sit. I like to come here, pull it across, post, hook, and this can turn into a 60-point move in college. If this leg stays over the top here, what I'm going to do is use my elbow to bump it up until I can grab it with two hands, pull, 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 arm up and over, turn, finish with a turn. If he does get my ankles, I shoot in, come through, he grabs this ankle, see this? Okay, say I wanna go this leg, opposite leg, bottom leg, so I get both hands to the middle. As I go, I'm gonna get to my butt. This is key right here. See how I slide? Sometimes my hips are on top. I don't want that, I wanna slide in and down. Get my butt to the mat. He's gonna have this ankle, and I can't finish with my turn if he has that. So what I do is, I keep walking this foot underneath, get a post, post, and now foot flat on the mat, and I push back. I can, let me see, I lose my balance here. Push back, break that grip, or I can sometimes kick it off and hook. And again, here's this, two hands on the leg, push the knee, turn face. He's got that ankle, okay? Sometimes if I can't get it out, you know, I can also start going towards his head. What I don't want to happen is, I don't want to fall down and be pulling this. I'm in trouble here, okay? So I'm trying to get flat to my rear end, and I do that by stepping this up. There, now I start getting the weight on my foot. I shift my weight, and now I can start turning my knees towards his head. And now look what I'm doing. Now he's starting to get in trouble here. This is kind of like maybe your last option if you can't get your ankle free. Start turning towards the head. Now he's got to make a decision. Does he want to go to his back or belly down? Okay. So, hide those ankles. Ideally, hide the ankles here. Sit. If I can. If not, he gets it. I got to sit to my butt. He gets that ankle. Okay. Here. Up, break it, hook. If he holds on to it, I start pushing this leg down, shift my knees towards his head, and I start turning towards his head, getting my chest over my knee, creating good position for myself here, and putting him in a really bad position.